A Missoula school at the base of Mount Jumbo took precautions after a neighbor noticed a small avalanche around noon today there. The neighbor quickly contacted Missoula International School officials, who then called the Missoula Avalanche Center and police for advice. The avalanche witnessed was some distance away from the school up on the slope. Since student safety is their first concern, and because of the previous avalanche in the same neighborhood, school leadership acted quickly.
We made sure all the kids were inside the school building. It was recess time, so a lot of kids were outside. So we brought everybody inside, contacted the avalanche center and the local police department, and assessed threat, immediate threat. Should we evacuate? Should we get everybody out or stay put? The avalanche center does not see an immediate threat to the building.
Now, the school sent an alert to parents and gave them the option to come pick up their child.